So getting started with your consulting, whether you're starting your own program, whether you're a parent wanting to work with your school district, you need creativity, you need optimism, you need confidence, lots of patience and flexibility, understanding of what your resources are, understanding of who you're working with, just understanding in general as a general concept. You have to have knowledge, which we're going to get into, all the things that we want to make sure that we're thinking about and really have a handle on in doing in this process. And respect for individual differences of people, views, perspectives, experience. So this is all very DIR based. But first and foremost, we want a thorough understanding of the child's developmental profile, including strengths and weaknesses. And we want a background information on the child, family, and school district. So we really need to know the child or the children that we're working with, and we really need to understand where they're coming from and where they're going to be within their educational setting. We need to have a clear vision of how we want to meet the child's individual developmental needs. And again, this is going to have to be creative. We can't go into a setting thinking, well, this is a DIR program and this is how we do it. We have to really understand the child and what's right for them, and then we have to adapt to what we have to work with.